Hello everyone, I'm your host, Boss Zombie. Welcome back to Dead Space. Let's take the old tram back. Can you get out of my shoes, please? What? Oh. There's gonna be other things, I'm sure. Or just more of these. Not very original. Oh, they're not being spit out, they're already in position. Oh, he went there before. Money? Don't mind if I do. Anyone waiting for me on that end? What? Oh, hi, boys. Oh, well, I have my safety gear. Okay, back we go. Now, where are we going? Just so I'm clear. Oops. So I have to go up. Wow, that map is disorienting. I guess up one floor. That is when I get back to the elevator. Oh, you weren't dead. I was so busy worrying about other things.
I've got elevator access to the mining subdeck. It was a security lockdown, although I don't think it helped them. Now that you've got the beacon and the key, head over there. It looks like the asteroid is held in place by some gravity tethers. You have to knock those out before you can launch it.
I need to go back to the store, though, because I'm absolutely full of items. Keep your rig synced up. Read and understand manuals. Inspect your work area. Never approach active machines. Keep all shields and guards in place. Space mining would be such an interesting job. Dangerous one. Level 4 suit. Okay, let's sell these. God, I do have a lot of extra stuff. Five more nodes. Okay, so now, oh wait, I bought those nodes, I may as well use them, considering there's a bench right here. Okay, boom. Oof. Oof. So, and then I need five more and I'll max this gun. Jeez. So, third area. Oh, that's a piece of the... That was a piece of the fan gratings that broke from up there. God, those things were falling really far at one point.
Oh,
all your legs? An awful lot of you were missing legs. Why did it sound like there's something in here? Because there's someone carrying a body. Hello. Oh, I think this is the workbench, I think. Hold on. Let's see, is it? Yep, this is the workbench. The monster attacks you as you're using it. Nice. No, I didn't want to. Oh god, it's these things. Oh god. Get off me. How do they even get in there? There was a store here this whole time. Well, shucks.
Processing log. Supervisor, second engineer Dallas reporting. This will be my last report. I've seen what they do to the bodies, what they become. I can't let that happen to me. At least if I don't have any limbs, I won't be able to kill anyone when I'm infected. Please tell Dawn. And the kids, that I love them.
Please! Oh, God! God! No! One more.
Legs?
One more.
Gee, huh. I'm guessing that was legs and other arm? Ugh. I can get another node. Alright, I'm not gonna go back to that bench though. I'll pass by it again later, I'm sure. What's going on in this big old room? Oh, right, the circle of arms. This was always weird. Oh, I do need to go back. I'll just brush those aside. Oh, I said I would if I came back, and I came back. Let's go for capacity. Oh, that's not connected there. That's mine. Hello? Necessary. I'll have to bring this back eventually too, won't I? Oh shit! That's not what I was expecting. At least they have very audible sounds. What happened to the other battery that was in this area? It didn't just explode completely, it has to be somewhere. Oh, the frame rate. What the hell's making all that sound? Oh, I know what's making that sound. supervisor, second engineer. Planet crack went smoothly from this end, although they do seem to be having problems planet side, and we've temporarily lost contact with the colony. First rock wall was extracted from the tectonic load approximately 1 hour after planet crack and has been processed and refined and smelted. Results have exceeded even optimistic initial estimates. Normal recovery is around 35% mineral, 5% fossil, 60% waste. Material from the first ball was 65% mineral and 0% fossil, in lines with expectations. That's 6.5 tons of ore from a 10-ton ball. Assuming it's not an anomaly, we've hit the mother load. Too bad you didn't get to use all those resources. Hello.
Entering zero gravity.
So I have to break all the gravity tethers on this thing. Oh, something's out. Where? Hello? Oh, hello. Oh, you're the stronger variants. Equally dead, though. Goodbye. Goodbye. I love these, like, drifts through space. It's so cinematic. That's only two. Hello. Just the one? I find that hard to believe. Man, I can really reach now with my kinesis. This. I don't know, what are those things doing to it? I guess it's either scanning or smelting them? I don't know.
Entering vacuum.
Let's put this here. Like the iconic Dead Space sound. Oh, also, there's no sound out here. Yep, that makes that an issue. Oh. Die, evil baby. Oh, I killed it midair. Nice. Clear? Did I do good? Well, where is... Oh, there. Nice. Guy, can you get your crotch out of my face? Guy, come on, get out of here. Oh, now I gotta take the... I heard you. I gotta take the battery out and back across, right? It's not one thing, it's another... Oh, and now these broke. Yep. Get out of there. Why is it not coming out? That's weird. Alright, so where are the bad signs? Go, 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 go. This was a mistake. Put it down and then call and then done this. Oh, is that so? Wow, that actually hurt me a lot. That fire hurt me way more than anything else so far. Chunk. Before we head through. Pit stop at the store. You have to keep emptying your pockets, otherwise you get really bogged down with shit. Yeah, I guess that's... Yeah, okay. Oh, damn it. Node. Need to buy a node. I'm in such a rush to... be done with it. No. And fetch. So capacity. So one more capacity. I need three more nodes. And I guess I'll just work on the flamethrower, and then I don't know what I'll do after that. I'm about halfway through the game, I think. Maybe a little less. And I have all my stuff I need upgraded. Ah! Just two things, really? That's that? I was like, why can't I use this keycard? Uh-oh. You need to not have limbs. Now the question is, how did these guys die in this room that was all sealed up? With completely intact vents. Ooh, nice flip. I forget, did this game have, it has a modified, I think it's called the Godfather engine? Is that what this game, the one this game used? For like its ragdolls and physics? I free you from your unearthly bonds. Goodbye.
Beacon's on its way. All functions normal and broadcasting wideband. Now we just have to hope somebody's listening. I'll position the array receiver. I thought I saw my brother again. He waved to me, like nothing was wrong. Okay. I should be able to leave this channel open. What? The comms array receiver isn't responding. Isaac, can you get back to the bridge? We need that array online or we can't receive signals from anyone responding to the beacon.
Can I leave now? Why do they have death gurgles if they're already dead? Another thing I never really thought about. I guess they're becoming more dead? Who can say? Alright. I got more stuff to sell at the store. Actually, let's just top up. And then I'll sell stuff at the store. But, you know, I'll save you guys the aggravation. I'll do it off screen and end the episode here anyways. So, thanks for joining me. Come back. All the next stuff up real soon. But until then, bye.